People don't understand that this team we played tonight is the number 50 RPI team in the country. And you don't do that just because you wave a magic wand. You do that by being 9-0 and beating the people on your schedule. So the RPI here of the Loyola team is very strong. This is a good Loyola team, a very good Loyola team. And I think they proved it tonight. Good win here. Now let our players get our players home for 4 days at Christmas. 6 days actually, two are travel days. And then get them back here to start against a great Big East season next week.